Welcome back to Box Labyrinth. We have two levels left to go. Level 19 and level 20. This stage is called Gates Galore. We have two guys, one on the right, one on the left. Let's do this. Looks like we need the blue gate open. Yeah, looks like we literally just need to help the other guys get to the other side. Okay. Oh, and then this guy can hold open the green gate. Let him go through, go all the way around. Red. Bam. Green. Oh boy. Ah, no, I see. Already failed. I think I'm physically stuck. Yeah, I think I was physically stuck there. Genius, though, genius. Oh boy. Nope, we already messed up, I think. Yep, we did. And that's the worst part, when you accidentally bump it, you're just like, it's all over. See if I hold that down. That means I have two things permanently holding that down. So now this guy can get through here. Interesting. Very interesting. Green and red. This is quite the puzzle here. Oh, but I still can't push that through. No matter how bad I want to push that crate through, I can't. I need blue pressed. I'm trying to see what I can do with this. Because, like, I can get a blue permanently pushed down. But there's two greens there. There's no other way for me to get another green pressed down permanently. And I already messed up. Do 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 do. Because I physically can't get over there, so like I have to do this guy first. Like I that just means that keeps me. That means this guy can't go and press the yellow guy. I know the gates on the right gotta be used for something.
so that doesn't really matter. But this guy needs green pressed. And already... This is so tedious. I'm gonna die. The smiley faces on the little boxes are making me go insane. And I did it again! Screw you, game. Go die. I'm gonna keep playing it because I'm second to last level, so. I haven't quite figured out how to do all of it. But we're slowly getting there, and of course I overshoot it because my brain was just like, I'm gonna wander for like 2 seconds. And my. I do not appreciate you, pleb. At least now I understand how to do you now. I just push that down. I'm gonna guess this works too. I have to push it all the way around. Make sure that doesn't chop my head off. Probably need to bring this guy back in here, right? Yes, because... Ooh. If I can press the yellow. I need the blue... Yeah, because then my guy can... So what if this guy, before I hold the yellow, go down and hold this green? Perfect. That means this guy can go down here and do that. Okay. I'm not gonna escape yet with this guy. Okay, let's do that. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh, that took so long.